There he goes, starting off very, very aggressively. Can't fault him for that. As he tries to put some points on the board for the Crimson Tide, as he does so, look at this. All right, not too sure.